It's summer season and it's time to indulge in some ice cream. Although not the ice cream that you get in the market, as it is made out of so many chemicals that are enough to bring you the deadliest of diseases. So in this video, I'm going to share with you simple ways of making healthy ice cream recipes under 10 minutes without compromising on taste and without the use of refrigerator. Yes, you heard me right. So without any further delay, let's get started. Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. What's so wrong with these ice creams in the market? Of course, they're a little high on the sugar, that's all. If you two think that, then let me tell you that you are missing the complete picture. Apart from sugar, these ice creams have bad oils added, emulsifiers, stabilizers, artificial flavors, synthetic colors, etc. Basically, all those chemicals which have the power to make your health bad, very bad. Have you ever noticed that after eating those ice creams, you have an irresistible urge of drinking water? Well, that's because there is nothing natural about these ice creams. So what to do? Well, you can eat ice cream guilt-free, which is made at home using natural ingredients. And taking this further, I want to share with you a way by which you can make ice cream in just 5 to 10 minutes without the use of refrigerator. Let's start with chocolate ice cream. To make it, take about 1 glass of full fat milk. Mix about 3 tablespoons of thick cream. Now add 1 teaspoon of unsweetened cocoa powder and about half a cup of mishri powder. Not the refined sugar, please. Just mix everything together. Next thing that we will do is transfer this ice cream mixture to an airtight bag. Now we will create our ice cream machine. For that, we will need another Ziploc bag. Fill this bag with some ice cubes. Now, if you don't have a refrigerator, you can buy some ice readily from a sugarcane juice vendor. To this, add about half cup of rock salt. What rock salt does is that it instantly lowers the temperature of ice even further. Now, take the smaller bag and put it in the bigger bag. Add some more ice so that the smaller bag gets fully covered in ice. Now, make sure to close the larger bag carefully. Wrap it in a hand towel and just shake. Shake for about 5 minutes. That's all. Now comes the magic. Open the bag and your ice cream is ready. You can make any ice cream this way, be it vanilla, strawberry. It's super easy, isn't it? Since mangoes are in season, you can try making mango ice cream as well. All you will need to do is mix the mango pulp with about 1/4 cup of mishri powder, half a glass of milk and some cream. Once the mixture is ready, in the same way, put it in a plastic bag and shake the hell out of it. Your delicious homemade mango ice cream is ready. Believe me, the creaminess you get using this method is incomparable to any other. There are absolutely no ice crystals formed and the taste is just amazing. Now, if you are a desi ice cream lover like me, then you will love our authentic Malai Kulfi recipe. For this, take about 500 ml of full fat milk and put it over low flame. Let it boil and boil until it reduces to half the quantity. Now mix elaichi powder, crushed pieces of cashews and jaggery powder to sweeten it. You can even add kesar to it. Mix all the ingredients well and turn off the gas. Put this mixture in your favorite molds and refrigerate it for about 8 to 10 hours. Your Malai Kulfi is ready. If you want to make the Malai Kulfi using the same technique, you can do so by first letting the mixture cool to room temperature. This is because we are using plastic bags to make this ice cream and we don't want them to heat up. So my point is this, if you can make such quick and delicious ice creams at home, what is the need to indulge in those chemical-laden ice creams outside? Try them out, click a picture and share it with me in a form of Instagram story. Don't forget to tag me. So friends, that's all for this video. I hope you found it to be helpful. If yes, and if you would like to see a video on homemade summer drinks, then please let me know by giving this video a big thumbs up. Which ice cream variant will you try first? Let me know in the comment section. Please do remember to subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon so that you never miss a video from me. My name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.